You want to say something and you can't. And that's what I think sums it up with a lot of people that have CP, is that it's not because they're stupid or not intelligent. They just, it's there. They just can't deliver it. And, you know, people think it's genetic. You know, a lot of people think that this is something that is...
What is CP for our viewers who might not know? Is it a disease? What is it?
No. Do you want
You go for it. You're, I won't say it right.
No. Oh, come on, man. No, sir.
I have to bleep it out.
He didn't make a joke about it. No, you know, CP, so CP isn't a disease, it isn't genetic. No. What it is it's lack of oxygen to the brain at childbirth. So when you are being born, oxygen is being introduced to the body. And as oxygen is being introduced, as that first air hits the brain, it sparks it and it ignites us. And that's what finds a lot of our mentalities, how we behave, how we act, is how the air is introduced to your brain. And with that, then let's say that lack of oxygen happens. Well, your brain actually doesn't get fully activated. And there are neurological pathways that are normally created that just don't exist. So for us, we have certain parts of our brain that are not necessarily dead, but they've never been alive. So our neural pathways had to get strong enough to develop our walking, our talking, and whatever it may be that we're doing to go, this is the path we take. We don't go through the black spot of this brain, because if you look at it on a map, there's spots on our brain that are just blacked out. There's just no flow.
Some of mine are self-inflicted.